All right, Python Web Conf 2021, folks. I want to welcome back a speaker alumni from previous conferences. I'm joined by Angel Rivera, and you are going to be joining us this year for our conference. What are you going to be talking to us about this time?
Oh, yeah, Calvin, I'm super excited to be coming back and speaking again at the conference. And this year, I'm going to speak to a talk that I titled CI/CD Agility and Controlling Pipeline Sprawl. So that talk is composed of tons of conversations I've had with folks in the community about their ability to build efficient and optimized pipelines, right? So essentially talking about the struggles that folks have with building optimal CI/CD pipelines that help get their releases out the door quicker, right? So I'll be talking about some of the things people can do to kind of achieve quicker pipeline or jobs completing faster. Things like, I don't give too much away, but things like...
Yeah, I imagine like simple is better, right? Like we're really trying to get down to the core essence.
Well, what happens is that people just don't really look at their pipelines in an efficient manner. They'll just let things sit and go stale and become inefficient. It's just like code, right? If you don't go back and revisit it. Some of the tips I'm going to give is just to help folks like do simple tweaks that can get them, shave off 5 to 10 minutes off their builds easy.
And when you're paying for those by the minute, it makes a big difference.
And then talking about how a little bit more, I would say more, not complex, but things they can do natively in their stacks to also help with that. So if you're bringing, already optimized kind of, let's say you're running your tests in a certain manner, if you bring that already optimized to the automation, then, right, that's going to increase or decrease the duration of your builds. It's going to be a fun talk.
Cool.
And yeah.
That's awesome. Awesome. And speaking of looking forward to things, what are you looking forward to at the Python Web Conference as an attendee?
Right. So as a developer advocate, I'm all about engaging the developers, learning about how people are using technology, identifying, patterns within the industry. Those things change, right? Like every 90 days, it seems like to me. Getting to know what's going on out in the real world, what people are using, what they're struggling with, and with some of my experience, in most cases, I'm able to at least give some advice some guidance. But I'm also looking to figure out if people can help me with some of my problems, right? So it's kind of a nice exchange of knowledge and experience there.
Cool. Well, yeah. Angel, we'll look forward to connecting with you at the Python Web Conference coming up here in March.
All right. Thank you. Looking forward to it myself.
Cool. Well, we'll see you then.
See you.